I'm Tracy Appleyard. I'm the lead colposcopist for North Bristol Trust. This week it's Cervical Cancer Prevention Week. Many women are worried secretly that they have cervical cancer, and so what symptoms should they be looking out for? Well, cervical cancer can be prevented by having smears, but in the interest of advising about what symptoms you might develop, you could have bleeding in between your periods. We call this unscheduled bleeding, so it may be that your periods become a bit more erratic. You could have bleeding after sexual intercourse, and some women complain of pelvic pain or indeed urinary symptoms. So possibly having pain when they pass water, or they're going more frequently. Obviously, all these symptoms can be due to nothing sinister, but it's always best to pop along to your GP and get checked over.